I found actually that very interesting what he said about the values that the Congress Party has stood for, which really are the values of the Constitution, which is India is a liberal democracy. It's not meant to be a Hindu Rashtra, and there have been in the past 8 years very serious attempts to turn it into one. But